My name's Adrian Hunter and I'm a painter from Australia. Been taking some time off to travel around Europe, come to Iceland. I've been travelling with Clark Sue, who's working opposite me over here. We're both landscape painters and we love being outdoors and taking photographs and sketching and then working with those images to create larger, basically acrylic oil paintings on canvas. The thing about Iceland is I think the landscape is just brilliant. It's quite amazing. It's constantly changing. The air is very clear. The light is very clear, particularly in winter. And there's a lot of light reflecting into snow, which gives the place a really unique kind of quality. So we've been over here. We've just come to the end of our 1 month residency. And during this time, we've been collecting images and doing small watercolour works as sketches that we can take home to Australia and build up into larger compositions. So I'll show you a few of the... I made it my aim when I came here to try and do at least one reasonable composition a day, plus we've done quite a bit of experimentation as well. So I'll show you the series I've done, the one per day. I've been working on this format, which is a 24 by 24 centimetre square. I've been working with squares for a few years now because they just seem to work well as a kind of compositional unit. And then they also work well because you can easily balance out the amount of light and dark within the picture and the contrast of colour and so on. So the squares have become a very important kind of format for me. Pretty much sums it up. So I'm looking forward to going home and getting some of these square formats and making some big canvases and getting serious with some oil paint and see what comes out of it.